Desire and that one is you, no other will do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. I've lost all ambition.
It was his fault, you see. It was Sir Francis.
Tell me, how did you work that one out?
Because he was a figurehead of great courage and bold exploits. No one like him ever existed in my family. What do you think I'd drink? Because I know I'll never be like him.
Very nearly there, sir. I have to say, your face is familiar. Have I drawn you before?
Occasionally.
Of course, I've seen you in the newspaper. You are a reporter?
I'm a journalist. Be patient, Snowy. Not much longer.
Oh. Oh, I do beg your pardon. Hmm?
There. I believe I have captured something of your likeness.
Ah. Not bad. What do you think, Snowy?
Snowy.
There you are, sir.
Where's he run off to?
Anything?
Nothing.
Snowy! Triple masted, double decks, 50 guns. Isn't she a beauty?
That's a very unique specimen, that is, from an old sea captain's estate.
A unicorn?
Unicorn. Man o' war sailing ship. It's very old, that is. 16th century.
17th, I would think.
Reign of Charles I.
Charles II.
There you go. Careful.
Hey, bud. How much for the boat?
Oh, I'm sorry, I just sold it to this young gent.
Oh,
what is it about this ship? Why has it attracted so much attention? What secrets do you hold? Ah, where is that magnifying glass? I could have sworn it was... So we haven't seen the, where is it? Thank you. No, Snowy! You did. You broke it. Bad dog. A coat of arms. Why does that look familiar? Hang on a minute. That fish. It's a haddock. Of course. Marlin Spike Hall is the old haddock estate.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt any.
Huh? seems we've caught a thief.
A giant rat is in my...
Sneak in behind me and catch me with my trousers down, huh?
I'd rather you kept your trousers on if it's all the same to you.
I know your game. You're one of them.
Sorry?
They sent you here to kill me, huh?
Look, I don't know who you are.
That's how he's planned, to bump me off. Murdered in my bed by a baby-faced assassin.
Assassin? Look, you've got it all wrong. I was kidnapped by a gang of thugs.
Don't be fooled this way. He's turned the whole crew against me.
Who?
A sour-faced man with a sugary name. He's bought them all off, every last man.
Saccharin.
Nobody takes my ship.
You're the captain.
Of course I'm the captain. Who else could I be?
I've been locked in this room for days with only whiskey to sustain my mortal soul. Well, I assumed it was locked.
Well, it's not. Now, you must excuse me. If they find me here, they'll kill me. I have to keep moving. Try and find my way off this drunken tub. Thanks.